Who's responsible when a shopping cart dents a car?
Let's get it on!
They want Judge Mills Lane to decide.
Mrs. Goldberg let go of her shopping cart. I said, oh, lady, did you have to?
She says she didn't push the cart. So how did it move?
Either it could have been windy, you know, it was December.
The case of the renegade shopping cart.
Mr. Goldberg became abusive.
Oh, heck, you're nitpicking. Settle down here.
Next, Judge Mills Lane.
Weekdays at 2 on UPN 45.